It's obviously contemporary landscape painting, traditional almost to the point. So I would say that it's about a place, though, the desert, which I'm attracted to. And I think it's a style that has a movement in American art that's kind of gone in and out of times, but it always seems to rotate around, become kind of a circular movement in and of itself. But landscape painting always seems to make its way back up to the top again.